Hello, I am FrAvatar. Welcome back to another episode of Let's Play Surviving Mars. 1 minute of time to go from here. Day 77. There's a cold wave coming. Gotta get ready. Lock your head and curl falls out. One slowly comes to rise a miracle. It's time. Faster.
Breakthrough discovered.
Where are you? Over here. Okay. Over here next. Do we go now? Do we wait for more money? I think we go now. I want to bring people, right? We can't bring people yet. Not unless I destroy this. 1 minute of time to go somewhere when the fuel is out. 1 minute of time, you ask me how, baby, let's go down. One slowly comes to rise a miracle. One holy time. And now I would like. Apartments. I can change your color, right? Need 10 polymers though. Yeah, where are we gonna get 10 polymers? One slowly comes to rise a miracle. It's almost done, so we need to work it. Here, please.
Anomaly analyzed.
Good job.
Joy, and you're listening to Quantum Sonics. Ikos Papandrou, I guess he's Greek, wrote us a letter. Yasu, Joy. I listen to your show while I'm working, and I really like it. Sometimes I think about what things will be like in the future. Will our development be similar to what we saw on Earth, or will it be different? What do you think? Oh, Ikos, that's a very interesting and highly philosophical question. Giving a satisfying answer is extremely complex. There are so many facets to consider. For example, there are scientific aspects, social aspects, even spiritual aspects. I think we can conclude that it's always possible to speculate and guess, but in the end, the future always holds unexpected surprises. While we wait for the future to arrive, let's listen to another song.
Sure, that's a good idea, but let's do that anyway. Please fix it. Also, no, not yet. Need that one part. Where is it? Where is that one part? Is it back there? Nope. Is it over here? Nope. Is it over here?
Scanned.
Nope. Is it almost? Ah, I see. It's almost. Yeah, there it is. Alright, whoever comes, pick it up. Is it you? Is it you? Yeah, you. Where are you going with that? No. No, no, no. Here, please. Ah, no, wait. You're carrying 0.5? That one's working. That one's working. Here we go. I'd like to wait to 10. 1.8 a day, that's not bad. .4 a day, that's not bad either. There's one person working sometimes. One person working sometimes. That's good enough. And this one.
Cable fault reported.
Sometimes. Fix it, please. Yeah, here we go, guys.
We have a power shortage.
Minus 70. Minus 74. How long? 5 days. 8.
Sector scanned. Anomaly found.
Go scan that, please. Absolutely. Something like that.
We have a power shortage.
Yeah, I was gonna say, come on, Sunrise.
Quantum Sonics, and I'm Joy Goremican, your Martian host on the non-existing air.
Okay, let's try this again, guys. What are you doing? I'd like you to go here, please. No, wait, you're doing it? Yeah, okay. No, you're going here.
Research complete. Anomaly analyzed. Thank you.
sent the wrong guy. Oh my god. Sent the wrong guy. Didn't freeze. It's almost broken though.
Cable fault reported. There are Earthsick colonists. We have a power shortage.
No, that's not good. Fix the cable fault.
A colonist just snapped.
We'll go see a doctor.
Sector scanned.
I think 57 is enough. Here.
Pipe leak reported.
And it's time to go.
We gather here today to bid a final farewell to one of our finest.
suicide. Well. Come on, you guys. Get over here, you.
I'm Joy Goremikin, and you're listening to Quantum Sonics, music radio on the bringer of war, better known as the planet Mars.
Vehicle battery low. Funding received.
And bring people. Or resources. As soon as it's full, we'll send it back and we'll bring people. The 10 polymers will be enough to build this, because there's already 3. And this, and we'll have 1 left over. It's almost here.
Sector scanned.
Metal and water. All right. You know what? I could shut this off. Right then, get down here. full. Alright, dump it here, please.
Colonists are departing.
That's fine. It's not a prison camp. Leave whenever you want. More, please.
Research complete.
I feel like this needs to be there. Off you go.
Sector scanned.
Polymers and electronics are low. Well, guys.
Thank you. Pipe leak reported.
Full. Over here then, please.
Space has always inspired mankind's imagination. In the 20th century, composer Gustav Holst completed The Planets, an orchestral suite with all movements named after the planets in our solar system. Each movement tries to convey the influence that the planets were believed to have on the human psyche, according to astrological theories. Let's see if this next song influences your psyche.
The rocket there? I think so. I'll decide off camera and I'll be back for the next episode. We'll see you there. In the meantime, take care. Bye bye.